Okay, look like that person go to work by car. He gets in the car. In the car, he drops kids off at school. Then he stop at gas station to fill up his tank. Then he gets stuck in heavy traffic and decided to leave his car in the public parking. Then he catches a bus. He gets on the bus. Then he gets off the bus. Yeah, he gets on the bus. And he gets a coffee to go from Starbucks. And he's really busy during his office hour. He orders some take-out food and he has a lunch right on his work desk. He leaves work, get a taxi to get car. He picks up kids from school.